they call those black-eyed Susans.
Black-eyed Susans, of course.
Oh, look, our wedding china.
Naturally, this is a momentous occasion.
Yes, yes, it is.
You know, I've never seen you at a sunshine before.
Well, I'm a farm boy now. Probably the only Jewish farm boy in the South.
Well, it's very good coming.
Thank you.
You can plant a vegetable garden when you get home.
Okay.
You are coming home, though. It's only a matter of time now.
Well, I don't want
to. No, it's going to happen! As soon as all the fuss dies down, you'll be parted completely, I'm sure of it.
Lucille.
What?
I get to be so lucky.
Lucky? Hardly call these past 2 years lucky.
I will never understand what I did to deserve you, or how to be the man that I'm supposed to be. I will never understand if I live a million lifetimes why you did the things you did for me. Just look at you. How can I not be in love with you? What kind of fool could have taken you for granted for so long?